This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your mind.
Thank you. think you? The Nephilim, that fool, actually killed me. Of course, this was not my first time stepping through that door, and I imagine it won't be my last. Fortunately, I am well prepared. Some would say that animating a constructed body with preserved memories is not truly coming back to life. I say those fools don't understand the sheer wonder of being Sultan Cool.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Longer. seen it.
Fear the end. The end. I need to go back.
Oh.
need to go back.
Well, you have...
That is not possible.
Greetings, Nephilim. Are you ready? Then your trial begins.
That is not possible.
As uncountable foes,
these of Diablo made flesh.
They appear in shadow to torment their victims, and then, in shadow, they vanish.
The mere sight of one drove a Herodron to madness, leaving him screaming and clawing at his eyes until the end of his days. The Mallet Lords, our brutal overseers, second only to the seven evils themselves. The Mallet Demons rule the seething outer reaches of the hells that surround the Sentry Realms and have long refused to join any of the lesser evils' armies. Surely the destruction would be unthinkable if such a thing ever came to pass.
I'm afraid not. Stood its ground, staring down the arrow shaft to lifeless, empty eyes. Even as I swung my blade to take off its head, the thing loosed another shot. How can you fight an enemy that has no fear, nor thought for its own self-preservation? After that failed,
I'm afraid not.
The Angiris Council appointed his most loyal servant, Curzon, to find him and bring him back to the High
Heaven.
Curzon, accompanied by the sect of maidens who were Malfeon's closest followers. Set out
that is not
their
possible.
They never returned.
You will make a fine corpse.
That is not possible.
Oh! The shadow touched me, and darkness spread across my vision until all I could see was blackness. Sapped my strength. But instead, I drew upon the last of my will and fought back. Color flooded back into my sight. The shadow was right before me, and I drove my spear through. In horror, as the guard was struck by the maiden's magic, I heard the sound of his screams until his flesh had dissolved to nothing, and only his armor-clad skeleton remained, his jaw unhinged. Blue mist swirled around his bones, coalescing into new flesh. When at last I cut him down, the phantasmal flesh exploded, leaving only a pile of armor behind.
That is not possible.
Train for battle. They fought bravely, facing down enemies in places pulled from the deepest corners of their memories. Ours is a race of great power, but we are nothing unless we temper it with skill. If you are to achieve your birthright, then conquer the rifts and take your rightful place among us. Blood runs.
Lead the way to glory.
These poor things live in eternal torment. I am sedate.
Thank you.
So close.
Thank you. pride as they devour your flesh. Enough. Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
I have trained well.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adrian, Leah, and Tyrion?
They are all in the army.
Well, Marta, that demon lord is dead. Time to move on.
I'll go back to my meeting.
Let us seek honor together, my friend.
Good thought.
Will you study with me?
Thieves have their own studies.
Surely you jest.
Perhaps the world is not as simple as it seems from up there.
Up where?
Your ivory tower.
Asmodan is dead!
Got a new word. There are just too many demons out there. Could you do something about that?
escaping hell. I just heard he defeated the demon army.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him. And I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel! I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
he is reborn, more powerful than ever. The heavens were his true target all this time. And now the angels stand on the brink of annihilation.
Defies all reason.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyrael. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
You could not have foreseen it.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the prime.
Demons manipulate angels and humans alike. I can assure you of that.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. Iskatu. Destroy the Nephilim. I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm. I am Ethereal, Archangel of Fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will
would see the angels saved and the heavens restored.
Perhaps fate can. Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnaroth, the Lord of Despair.
I will free her.
I thought I could make my wife's death mean something. Doesn't matter now, does it?
All death has meaning.
Right. Sure that's a comfort for Leah, now that she's gone too. Oh, I've been a fool. You don't get to make things right. This world isn't made for redemption.
You must miss your brother. Or his wife.
No point in it. I'll never see them again.
You can't be sure of that.
My brother's wife thinks I was involved with his imprisonment, and he believes her.
Unfortunate.
As low as I am, I would never frame him. Not even to win her back. But they won't hear a word of it. For all the gold I send to them, I receive nothing in response.
We were gravely mistaken, my friend. I could not see through an illusion of such power, such treachery.
It was skillfully concealed. Leah's magic always did seem strange, but I assumed it was because she had not been trained.
When I think of what she suffered through, we must find a way to stop Diablo. The Prophet would never forgive me if he knew my part in unleashing this terror upon the world. I found a strange document on one of the angels' bodies in the high heavens. It is very old, maybe centuries even older than I.
What does it say?
I am not certain. Script is very old and foreign to me. When I saw the angel, he was dying. But even though he was in great pain, he reached out to me with the document in his hand, like he wanted me to take it. By the time I approached him, he was still. His spirit had already gone.
Death may be upon us all soon, but I shall do what I can to ease your pain.
Wait! Before we face that abomination, there is something you should know. When we first met, I thought you were a simple and brutal warrior. I was wrong. You are wise in a way I have no words for. You cut right to the truth of a problem. I admire you more than I can say.
Outsiders seldom understand my kind, but you have looked deeper. I hope you always remember the power of that.
I will. Ever since Adria betrayed us, I've been thinking about how Magda used to share the leadership of the Coven with another.
Right.
20 years ago, just before the darkening of Tristram, they had some sort of falling out, and the other leader disappeared. I think that other leader might have been Adria.
That would explain a great deal.
Grace of the Ancients, may your soul...
but you did nothing to stop it.
That's the point of the future, love. It keeps coming. You don't win a duel by blocking the first blow and going home.
So you watched Leah suffer?
I had to. Diablo was always going to come back. But now, you are here to stop him. And in your grief and rage, you will, my Cheldo. You will soon free Aria and bring her hope back to the high heavens, sending despair to a well-deserved death.
You are certain of that?
I left my people and everyone I loved to help you on your journey. I have no doubt you will succeed. You need to have more faith in yourself. So, now you know. The Nephilim are not in the Scroll of Fate. Heard it from Fate himself. You can write your own destiny.
Then how can you see it?
Perhaps I have my own Nephilim powers, eh? That, and you are quite predictable.
Hope. Do not look down, my friend. Even in the darkest of times, there is always hope. Hope for a better day. Hope for a new dawn. Or just hope for a good breakfast. You start small, then see what you can get.